Hello.
Let the games begin. It's a beautiful day in the countryside. Action close. Danger close. That was a dude. Oh, I should have shot him. I'm not going there. Too exposed. You gave yourself away. Is that a friendly?
You fix it to cooperate? Hey man, let's unite.
I'm okay with it.
Oh, you're bleeding, aren't you? It's okay. Oh, you're friendly too?
Hey, down for a party?
Everyone's friendly.
Confirm.
Big ol' orgy going on here. He's got time for that. Hey, what up, Wash Wash Washy Washy? This game is so fun. It is. Have you played it? It's better than Overwatch for sure. It's very intense. Let me see. There's northeast wing is this way. No, I haven't played it. Then why do you put a cap on it? Trying to cap at me, boy? That's a friendly. Is that a friendly? Never mind, it's just imagination. Somebody's shooting my guy. Can't see him. How's the king grind going, boy? Calm down, everybody. I just want a purple name. Yeah, you gotta get to that 530K, my guy. Who's your next TGO target? Who are you gonna get TGO with next? Let me guess, Horong, because he's the best character in the game. Miguel, he's pretty good. Damn, bug repellent. Just what the doctor ordered. This place looks rough. Miguel's so good. His only problem is his jabs are bad. That's it. Did you know he has punishment from every frame from 10 to 16? Every 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. You can be so optimal with that asshole. Yeah, Miguel. He's got punishment for everything. Yeah, 11 frame punish, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. If you want to be an optimal hoe, you can do it with Miguel. In my life. Wait, what number is this? 309. I need to go to 308. There it is. And 306. There's, oh, can't breach. Gotta talk to Senpai Glaciating. He will tell you all about it. The kid was so good. Too bad he stopped playing. Monster, yes. too good. Happy I beat him in the Anakin turn. Oh, you did? I didn't know that. Good for you, kid. It's even happier that he wasn't salty about. Oh, no, he's never salty about a loss. He's top competitive players. He'll always chill. He's what we aspire to be. Okay, stop sucking up to him, man. He's not here to listen to those gratiating thoughts. Okay? Not GM. Oh, that dude is a mess. Hot mess. Fundamentals get you very far these days. Unless you're fundamentally stupid. Good ammo in you? No, you don't. Take that. Okay, oh wait, I can't combine these two. They're separate. Shit. Painkiller and adrenaline. Hydration. I'm gonna lose stress. Yikes. What? Room number is this 214. I don't have 214 East Wing. Boo. Another one. Oh, it's the good stuff. Oh, it's the holy. Oh, that's so good. I want the good stuff. What do we get rid of? Bandage. Scissors. Get the fuck out of here. Thank you. M1911. FPS. Damn, he's friendly. Such a rarity. What's up, bruv? You wanna follow me?
Affirmative!
What's... Oh, hello. Oh! You got hot stuff over here. My bad, my roommate interrupted our wonderful conversation. Was GM or... Yeah, GM was streaming it, and I only watched the first to 10 part of it. It got 1 to 9, and he was complaining, like, mad complaining. Also, tell your roommate that I do not like him anymore. How mad was basically, you know, his vocabulary is very limited, right? So he, in a span of 1 minute, he called Justin an online prey like at least 30 times. He couldn't come up with any other insult than just online player. Beat him in offline. He's just an online player. My online, Jesus Christ, have you gone to school lately? Thank you. I legit don't think I've ever seen him lose a set on his stream. He lost. I don't know if they were playing a set or something. I think they were just playing as is, but he lost. He was losing pretty badly to Justin. That boy is good, I tell you what. One of the only players that I wonder if I could beat if I played consistently. Yeah. He that good. He that good. Justin's the only player I would constantly wonder if I could wash him. Get rid of this. Get rid of this. Give me that. Expensive stuff secured. Ow, 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 ow. Barbed wire got me good. I'm hurt. I gotta drop this, put that there, grab that back up. Oh no. How am I gonna find this in here, what I dropped? Oh jeez. Forget it. Extract here. Can more than one player win this? It's not about winning. It's not that kind of. It's not a battle royale. You have 50 minutes to extract from the map. You get to keep your loot. Whatever you gain, you keep it. If you die, you lose everything. So you can stay around as long as you want and gather loot. But if you leave it too late, or if you get caught by somebody and get killed, then you're fucked. So, you risk versus reward, my guy. I gotta inject some drug into me to make me run faster. Drugs are good, okay? Whoa, there's a dead body here. I did not even notice him. That's a good gun. It's better than this AK. I'll grab that instead. That magazine. What kind of ammo are you packing in there? M80? It's not great. Why does he have a scav vest? He was PMC. Strange. I am filled with good stuff. Yeah, we're gonna take it and leave it. Now we are pretty much looted up. I'm gonna follow these power lines toward the southwest extraction on this map. What else? Add this here. I need to heal up. good enough for now. That was the second. Wait a minute. Does this have a container next to it? No, this is the UAV power pylon. The next pylon has a stash in it. So Wash, if you're still here, what made you interested in Overwatch? Cause you know Blizzard sucks ass. Honestly, been playing Overwatch for 5 years. Oh, so you're hooked up, you're infected. I can see what that does to a man. I can see. Supposed to be a cashier. I don't know if it's hidden or what. 7 years? I don't think the game's been out that long. But it's a terrible game in terms of, you know, the company that runs it is so mad unethical. There's the cash. Holy shit, this one's loaded. That takes 6 slots, but offers 8. So that's good. Just learning. Keyboard and mouse. Who can forget? Did you hear about McCree? No, tell me. What's going on? They named McCree after one of their employees. Well, the guy was messing with underage girls or something to the community is outraging. Now they want to change the character's name. Don't you love it when the hero gets burned because some idiot made a stupid decision? Yeah. Yeah, man. Fuck Blizzard. Fuck Activision. Nothing they do is okay with me. Such a brave thing to say as a non-Blizzard player. Blizzard, more like shit hazard. single shot to the head. Put him out of his misery. Another one? I don't have room for that. Shit ammo. God ammo. Okay, that's god ammo. We need the god ammo. Freshly killed. Free range. Wait, was he a US? Did I kill the friendly? Hendrix. That sounds like a US dude. That's okay. That it all will. It will. It's okay. what do we want to lose? We'll drink that. Bullet went straight through his helmet, not even his face shield. His face shield is fine, it went through the top of his helmet. Level 4 my ass. I gotta make an arrangement here. We don't need that. We don't need that. This can go here. We can eat that. What kind of ammo you're running here, son? Garbage. Home free.
Understood, comrade. What do you have for me? Good loot, I hope. Thank you. pistol case. The fuck? Has come to murder some innocent civilians. I'm just kidding. No civilians, you're just scabs and PMCs. They all deserve to die. We're southeast. We're moving northwest. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. tree where... Motherfucking camper. There's an orgy in there. Do I even have my laser on? Yes. Thank you. sticking out at all. Slickers bar any day. Get this. Do we have adrenaline? We have morphine. We have morphine. Let's go, drugs. I'm recovering stamina by walking overweight. Yay. Hey, what up, real fake doors? Actual meeting? You're talking like actual, or just actual? Poor real fake doors. RFD. Actual action. Got it. Got it. I'm sorry. Hopefully you'll be free of those actual meetings soon. Oh, no, no, no. I can't see the muzzle flash. Dude, please. Stop. I can't see anything in this fog. How the fuck can you see me? Bullshit AI. They see through fog. You believe this shit? That's lucky. That's really lucky for us. Gonna make sure it's open. It is. Okay. Watch is going insane. Boosh. 7 scavs killed. Wait, all of them with headshots? I'm goated. Could I've attached that? Boo. actually useful if I have that with me. Of shit. I don't need this sanitar bag, that's garbage. Sell, sell, sell. This dude paying me in Monopoly money. today. Let's go, Hostel. What up, Benjamin? How you doing, buddy? Let's go. We're gonna kill some dudes today. But not before we loot some stuffs. That gunfire is so far away. Benjamin's a pick. Oh, that's garbage. We don't want garbage in our inventory. Never knew you was a dork main. Oh, dock main. No. I don't play Overwatch. I only play anything but Overwatch. Tiggin? Oh, by dock, you mean Marduk? I'm not that toxic. Come on, dude. I'm not toxic. Shampoo, good for my hair. Ear protection, good for my ears. Damn, this whole stash is everything sorted out for me. You know what? We're gonna go to the power station. Follow the power lines. We'll get to the power station. I saw you on a brawl pro with. Are you being serious? Cause I don't think I've been on a single brawl pro video. Your eyes are mistaken, sir. Which video did you see me in? And I don't play Marduk, so it must have been a fake hostel trying to bring toxicity to my pure name. Alright, we got some close gunfires here. fake hostile rules? No, real hostile rules. Fuck, he got me in the leg. I'm limping. I gotta stop the bleeding first. Got me in the fucking leg, can you believe that? I gotta remove the bullet. One-legged hostile. A dead body. I see two dead bodies. I see three dead bodies. Die, motherfucker. Dude, he lit me up good. Am I not bleeding? No, I'm good. My armor took a beating, but I served my life. What the fuck did you hit me with? Shotgun? Taking your motorcycle. Hello. I see you're quite dead today. Don't mind if I just take your stuff then. Holy balls, he's loaded. What the fuck are you packing, man? You can keep that shitty ammo to yourself. Dude, he was a hoarder. Ammo. This bad boy. But a 60 round quad stack. who's pinging me on Discord. Stop it. Stop it. Double click on that shit. Yeah, it's not gonna protect anything, is it? I took 3 damage to my left arm by that TT shot. This is 5x4, and this only takes 4x4. I suppose it's worth it.
Okay.
I was ready to shoot him in the face. This game is broken. Bro, please. Show me that. Can't light this up. Can you even get in there? That's hectic. What you got? Hold on, I'll look at it in a second. I'm stoned. So sorry. It's okay, man. We'll work some. We'll work some sort of punishment plan out later. For now, you okay? Let me see. Didn't even alert me. All right, I just gotta survive and leave the area. All right, we're done. You tripping? What's this? You thought, okay, yeah.
Yo, chill out. This is insanity. Why did my down 3-2 not hit this man? It just low hit him.
Is kidding a free 3090?
What?
Fake. Brian.
And then he got up and he crushed my jab. That's some.
Yeah, your punishment is getting me a 3090. That's correct. I'm glad we agree. Kinda wanna leave, but I kinda don't wanna leave. I don't wanna leave. I want to explore. Fuck. Yeah, dude, you. For being stoned, you shall be. Yeah. Buy that GPU for me. If you want to live. Oh Jesus. Bro, friendly fire. He shot me. Posey. No. So many dead bodies. Why the fuck not? Okay, bro. So aggressive. Buy these nuts? No, you. PS ammo. PS stands for pussy ass shit because it's garbage ammo. Alright, what do we do? What do we do? Do we have a scope we can put on this? Yes. Let's go to 50 meters. Damn. Dying, son. What the hell? This is. It has like nine. What kind of abomination is this shit? Alright, you know what? I'm taking it because it's. I like abominations. Fuck off, get that, get that. Look at this gun. It has like eight scopes on it. Let me buy a GPU from you. The only GPUs I have right now are like RX 580 4 gigabytes. Those are the only ones I got left because everything else is sold out and I cannot seem to find the supply, bro. It's I don't want to sell people, you know, I don't want to buy scalped cards so I can scalp people some more. It's that's not how I roll. Yeah, the situation is dire. It is not a-okay. not really a good guy, but thank you for saying that. I'm not a scammer and scalper, so I'm not cool with that shit. I gave you 2K, will you give? Well, the problem is right now that if you give me 2K, I have to spend 3K getting a GPU, a 3090. Right now here in Canada with taxes is like $3,000 to $3,500, and that's not from a scalper, like that's from Newegg. So, bro, the society is falling apart because people can't get 3090s. Yeah, it's terrible. If the way I run my business, I'm not into. Yeah, I'm not a scalper. Is all I'm trying to say. I don't do that shit. It makes the problem worse. If I can buy stuff at MSRP and sell them for a little bit more, that's what I do. But the other stuff is no bueno. Sleep well, Prince. $3,060 high, $2,060 low for a $3,090. I don't even know what that means, you just said. A foul? You gotta get me some of that foul, bro. Airplane gun, what? $3,060 is the highest, and 2060 is the low. See, when you said 3060 and 2060, I'm like, is he talking about the RTX graphic cards, those cards? Oh, you meant the dollars. You meant the dollars. Because it's like a 3060 and a 2060 is a 39. What are you talking about, bro? So for 2060, it's not terrible. It's still like 200 to 300 above MSRP, but you know, it's workable, I would say. It's not the worst deal. Who'd have thought people would be spending $3,000-$4,000 on a graphic card? Everything was I used to buy like 10 years ago was like $300-$400 at most. You get really good performance. Now it's like, oh, you want good performance? It's, you know, half a dozen thousand bucks. Garbage in, garbage out. long have I been up? Feels like forever. 2 hours 20. Okay, let's call it a day. Thanks everybody for watching today. I will see y'all next time. Bye.